This part of my life is called peace. And if you're not contributing to it in some way, then you're not meant to be a part of this chapter. Because this is the part where my boundaries are firm. My heart is open. And my soul is free.